What's going on, guys? My name is Scott the Human and welcome back to a brand new video. So today we are going to be playing the Powerpuff Girls Robot Madness game, so let's get straight into it. So basically what you do is you actually pick a certain character out of the three Powerpuff Girls, and here are actually the controls. So all you have to do to move your character is just move your mouse, and to attack you just click the left button on your mouse. And the game actually starts off so easy and it gets so hard. Literally, I really do like this game. This is one of my favorite Cartoon Network games I've ever played. So yeah, my tactic to this isn't actually just to look at the spaceship. It's more to look at the lasers that are shot in front of you. It's more to look at them and just make sure you don't get hit by them. Let's just do that. So we've completed that level, and yeah, I'm just gonna try and evade all of the lasers that the enemy shoots at you. So as you guys can see, the ship is actually getting a bit bigger. So what you have to do is you have to take out certain parts of the ship before you take down the middle of the ship. So if I take out the cannon part, here we go. Let's just do this. Take out the cannon. Oh, okay. Let's just go through this gap. There we go. Go down here. Take out the cannon. There we go. And now we can actually take down the ship a lot quicker. So let's just do that. Here we go. Make sure we don't get hit by any of the lasers. And oh, we have to go through this gap. There we go. Nice. And there we go. So that's level 2 complete. So yeah, you have to take down the larger parts of the ship first. So let's just go ahead and do this. Let's take out this part of the ship first. Let's not take out the middle part. The lasers are just so hard to dodge. Yeah, I actually had a lot of trouble with the lasers last time I played this game. But I think we actually got past the lasers pretty... Oh, no, there's another laser. I didn't realize that cannon was a laser. Quick. Quickly. No. Oh my goodness, that was so close. Okay, quickly. Come on, and there we go. If we can actually finish this, which is very, very, very unlikely, without losing a single Powerpuff Girl, then that's going to be pretty good. So you guys can see defense is going there. And obviously this princess, Princess Morbucks, as you guys probably know, is like the princess of like the metal sort of stuff. So let's just go ahead and do this. As you guys can see, that her ship is like completely golden to show that she has more bucks. And there we go, taking out that ship. I think that ship was almost easier because it didn't actually have any lasers. The lasers are probably the worst thing for me. They're probably the hardest ones to take down. Look, the ship actually has two parts. So these laser beams are actually quite hard to dodge. They're not as bad as the lasers, but yeah, so let's just do this quickly. Take out this part. Oh, go down here. There we go, take out that part. Go down, there we go. And make sure we don't get hit by the cannons, the laser cannons. Oh no. Right. And see if we can... Okay, there we go. So we've taken out that ship. We still haven't lost anyone. This is when it gets really, really tricky, because look at that ship. It's just crazy. So what we're going to do is we're just going to try and take out the bottom part first. Come on. Let's see. Let's just... Oh, okay, there we go. And we've completed the level. Buttercup still going strong. And I think we're on level 7 now. We're actually getting really close. I think it goes above level 10. I'm not too sure. But if we can actually finish this game without losing a single Powerpuff Girl, then that is pretty good. So the ship is actually getting really, really strong. So if we just take out the top part first, I think I'm going to take out the top part first. So let's just start shooting for when it comes in. And take out the top part first. So yeah, that's what I do. I actually like this ship the most to take down, because it's quite fun taking down the top part. Oh no! So you're, oh no, Buttercup! You're not going strong anymore. Okay, here we go. Quickly take out this part of the ship. Okay, and then this part. Here we go, the laser beam, go! No! Oh, we took out the lasers just as it was about to shoot and get us. Okay, now this part, quickly. Come on, take it out, take it out, take it out. Yes, we got it. And now we just have to take out the ship. And... okay, let's just go around, background, and... there we go, we did it. We did that level. Okay, that was probably the hardest level I've ever done on this game. Right, okay, let's just do this. Oh, no. I think we've taken out the lasers of the top part. But look at those laser beams. Do they look friendly? No, they do not. Okay. Let's just take out all of the missiles. Now we're going to take out this. There we go, and it's out. And... okay, nice. And then take out this part of the ship. And I think we have done this level. Come on. There we go. We've done the level. Okay, there we go. Nice. Oh wait, we lost Bubbles at the last part. Well, I think there are two more after this. I think there's level 10 and level 10's the final one. Let's do this. Here we go. bottom part of the ship. This is just the same as level one now, because we just have to take out the ship now. Okay, there we go. We only have one more level to go. Okay, there we go, done it, right. There we go, so last level. Let's take a look at what the ship looks like. All of the bars will be maxed out now, so this is going to be really, really tricky. It took me 2 tries for that one. This is really, really tricky. Those rockets are just getting us. Okay, here we go. I did not see all of those bullets. I wasn't looking. Okay, got the rocket, and get this part. One cannon left on the original Morbucks ship, and then we've completed the entire game. Let's do this. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. Okay, there we go. That's it. We've done it. We've taken out Morbucks, and we've taken out her massive, fully upgraded ship. Yeah, that's the end of the game. Thank you guys for watching this video where I played the Powerpuff Girls Robot Madness game. So if you guys want to go ahead and check out the game, the link should be in the description. And I actually set you guys a challenge, so go ahead and try and complete this game without trying again, without actually losing all 3 Powerpuff Girls. And I also just want to know what your guys' favorite Powerpuff Girl actually is. Mine is personally Buttercup at the moment, and I will see you all next time. Bye.